Okay, so now you see, what I'm trying to say to you is that this is where the problems arise, you see, because you said when there is not a need. Now I would say that there is a clear need for people there because they would die if they didn't have
just food.
But you see, you make a flippant remark like they could just move. No, you make that remark. But these people have been there for what, tens of thousands of years, right? If not millions of years, right? They go back, right? Now, they should just move. Might not be something that they might even be capable or maybe easy for them to do, right? That's their environment. That's what they're used to. You understand what I'm saying? So, but you're saying now that even if there is a need, it's still immoral. It's still unjust. It's still unfair. Well. Maybe they can, maybe they can't.
How do they get there in the first place? I mean, like, we as a civilization,
well, I don't know, but
us as a civilization grew up around the equator. Everything that we needed come from those areas. The fruits, vegetables, like, everything.
Personally, I wouldn't like to live in such a cold environment.
They migrated.